Do subscribe for the latest updates and click the bell icon.